And they're off. Bit of an awkward start for Thinking of Gold. Pretty Bubbles is away well. Wide Openham is away well, too. And Wide Openham is up to grab the lead from Pretty Bubbles back racing in second by two. Love Ruth comes through toward the inside. A better and elegantly quiet. They're racing two and three wide to that first turn. A break another two back to Thinking of Gold. Near the back of the pack, Senorita Jalisco. And the early trailer is Michelle's Moonshine. Around the clubhouse turn, the field racing toward the backstretch. Wide Openham in front by two lengths. First quarter's on the board in 24 and 3/5 seconds. Pretty Bubbles racing in second. Three wide on the outside, Better and Nuttin'. Farther out into the racetrack, Elegantly Quiet is stuck wide. Fourth and four wide down the backstretch run. Two lengths farther back in the field, Lil Ruth settles nicely into fifth and down inside. Thinking of Gold is racing in sixth. Senorita Jalisco is seventh. Michelle's Moonshine is eighth, still trailing, still about 9 or 10 lengths off the lead as they race to the half-mile pole, the half in just 50 and 1/5 seconds. Wide Openham continues to cruise along in an uncontested lead, leads a length and a quarter. Pretty Bubbles continues to stalk the pace, racing in second. Meanwhile, at the back of the pack, Senorita Jalisco has been pulled up. 3 furlongs to go. Wide Openham in front. Pretty Bubbles now getting a bit closer. Here's Pretty Bubbles to put the pressure on, and three wide, Lil Ruth is now putting in a bid. And here comes Lil Ruth with that wide bid right outside the quarter pole. 4 lengths back, and Michelle's Moonshine is making good headway down inside, saving ground while doing so as they turn for home. Wide open them off the turn, slim lead. Pretty Bubbles right alongside in second. LaRuth is third on the outside. Farther back, Michelle's Moonshine, furlong to go. Wide open them's begging for the finish. Pretty Bubbles continues to fight on, but is still second as they come down to the finish. And it is Wide open them with a slim lead, and Wide open them goes wire to wire. Pretty Bubbles second, LaRuth and Michelle's Moonshine.